Are you familiar with that song? Was it enough yet? Let me get to the next part of the verse. Oh, where to go here? Ready? Working overtime? Maybe not. But we're going to take care of business today. It's week two of remote learning. Tuesday's our first day this week, so I know teachers have been or starting communication with you if you didn't already have something last night that's coming in this morning about what you'll be working on. So best of luck today. Well, you don't need luck, but I know you'll attack it and you're going to do well. No Holy Cross birthdays today, but some famous ones that I thought were pretty interesting. Harry Houdini, you know him, Magic Tricks. I think this is the best one I got. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can you do one better? I'd love to see a magic trick if you got one. Jim Parsons, an actor. He is on Big Bang Theory and I think some other things here and there, but I think that's what he's most known for. And Peyton Manning, our boy from Indiana. Doing well with the Colts. I can't believe I just said that because, again, Packers. But I know he's high on some people's list. Good guy, though. So no complaints there. Let's see. Our Bible verse today comes from Romans chapter 3, verse 23. Well, 22 and 23. This righteousness from God comes through faith in Jesus Christ to all who believe. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and are justified freely by his grace through the redemption that came by Christ Jesus. So this says to grab a piece of paper and draw a target on the center. So I've done this. There's mine, right? Target. Maybe you're used to playing darts. You've seen this before. Wad up a few pieces of paper. I've got six here. And it says to stand several feet away and see if you can hit the target right in the center. There we go. Nope. Nah, that was kind of close. Nope. Oh, I think that might have been it. I have to, like, replay that one in slow-mo. I got two left. Ugh. Oh, I think I got it. Now, I was not very far away. Maybe if you were standing, if I was like 2 feet away, it'd be completely different. But pretty difficult to hit the same spot, right? Well, sin is a little word that causes a lot of big problems. To sin means to miss the mark. Sin isn't just a problem for you. It's a problem for everyone. Imagine if God said, hey, if you want to have a relationship with me, then you need to hit the bullseye every single time. That would be like God saying, if you want to have a relationship with me, you have to be perfect. Well, guess what? No one can measure up to God's glory and perfection, but God loves you. He sent Jesus to die on the cross so that you can be forgiven. So when you look at your dartboard, it's a reminder that even when we miss the mark and we're not going to hit it every time, that we have forgiveness because of Jesus. Please pray with me. Dear God, I thank you for this new day. Please be with us today as we begin our new week of remote learning. Please help us to remember that even when we miss the mark, you forgive us. Help us show that forgiveness to others. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Go take care of business today. God is with you. Miss Johnson, out.